First period goal, that's been all. Now a quick hitter denied. Robin Leonard robs Tyler Seguin. Two on one, come the Golden Knights. Riley Smith with a shot. He stops.
Faceoff win by Stastny. Around the clock, they score! Allen!
Theodore shaking up, back behind the play.
Dickinson as well.
Law for Vegas, holds. Now finds McNabb just off the bench to the far side. The Pacioretty in front, Stastny scores! Stastny moves the puck in deep, Haskin in back for the Stars. Now Stastny, who has the Vegas goal, out to Theodore, near circle for Carlson, shoots, he scores! Up the right side, forced to Foley, and then Pettersson, looking for Horvat, picked off by Tuck. Here's Tuck with the empty net, he shoots, and it's blocked by Hughes. Tuck with the puck again, he scores! Besser doesn't shoot, back out off the stick of Horvat, rolls all the way down. Robin Leonard has already shut out Vancouver twice in this series. Stastny for the empty net. Shoots it wide. Out in front, it's Stastny.
And the Golden Knights on the move now. Theodore, rink wide to Paul Stastny. Busting down the left side for Riley Smith. Riley in his 50th career playoff game today. Now Smith in the corner, challenged by Doc. Bouncing puck, score! And Kubalik tips it out.
Oh, great shift. Tuck, their size. Cousins a good chance. And Braden McNabb off the iron.
Each team with a post in overtime. In front, Smith scores!